intercepted by the
Cardinals. Two to go here in the game. Mayfield leads 19-14. Jonathan takes it around the left side. He'll be on the 45.
Then the large pass is complete.
Mayfield interception.
Good to carry for
third and about three from the 18-yard line.
Complete to number one, James.
Cardinal 12-yard line. Bucket comes up under center. He'll have the wing tee. Catchman in the backfield. Routon goes in motion to the left side. It'll be Catchman hit at the line of scrimmage and dropped maybe a yard gain, and that's all to the 11. Again, Jonathan there. He sees Crossland with the I backfield. Behind him, Zach Hines. Cardinals do some shifting defensively. They'll stack it up. I backfield. It'll go to the first man through, hit him by LeBron Scott, but he'll drag LeBron.
Hey, Ren, how you doing?
Good to see you.
Yeah. Kind of a calmer crowd there would have been right here.
Question, but yeah, and boy, Jaime Garcia threw a heck of a game.
He really did.
Fourth and goal, here they come. They're going to throw to the right side. Crossland drops back, hit right as he throws it, and chops an interception, and he is gone. Ain't nobody going to catch him. He's up to 50, 40. He has it all the way down, and he's got to be winded.
Doing a good job.
Catchman only 5'8", 175 pounds, but gives it everything he's got every play. Fuck it, under center. Back to Catchman they go. Nope, check that. It's back to Routon, and he'll be dropped.
Quarter. Guy in the gun. Gives it off on the left side to Jackson. Has some room. Gets it into Kentucky Country Day territory.
Lifted him off his feet. It was a deep cleater. He's still down.